think of it, Papa Mercy. You are not even bothered about how Mercy takes care of herself day to day in her school.
Didn't we advise her against going to school?
At least we spare a thought of her. All in all, let us try to gather something, no matter how little.
I cannot.
I know you don't have a kobo to give to her, but at least I expect you to offer prayers for her and not these words coming out of your mouth.